because of all we've done, the risk to the American people remains very low. We have the greatest experts in the world, really in the world, right here. The people that are called upon by other countries when things like this happen. We're ready to adapt, and we're ready to do whatever we have to as the disease spreads, if it spreads.